Oh, here we go. All right. A lot of pumpkins over there. Ah, fudge. Definitely not a whiz with the redstones. Get our water back here, and I'm stuck. There we go. Now, we need way more seeds. Thank you. That ought to get me started, anyways. I need to eat. That's not food. Scary cave noises. What's that doing that for? Ah, I need to hydrate my water, don't I? Yes, I do. Okay, let's see. Let's see. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's put one. Let's put a water block there. So that should cover 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go ahead and put one on this side too, because we know we're going to need it. I think it was right here. Oh, dang it. There we go. I think I need to put some half blocks here too, so whenever jump up here to replant, or go up there to replant, I don't have to jump and end up messing up my soil. There we go. Alright, let's work on making this look a little better. We'll try to maybe give it a greenhouse look. And since we have to have these here, let's go ahead and put that there. Let's see. Let's go up to... You right there. Dirt. 1, 2.
Madeline, I found your letter when I got.
Coming along slowly but surely. I was thinking maybe some logs right here. We took it all the way up to the top here. Just need to cut some more trees down for that. And then replace that. It's getting there. I had some steps and upside down steps here to get some shape. All in all, I think it's turning out pretty good. I like it. And flatten this out. There we go.